Good morning, friends. Myself Bhavna, and she is my friend Shashi. Today, from AIDS Foundation. Today, we are going to conduct an activity on the topic of female reproductive system.
Female reproductive system consists of 12 parts: uterine, fundus, uterus, fimbriae, myometrium, endometrium, perimetrium, vaginas, vaginal canal, cervix, ovarian ligament, ovarian fallopian tube.
Firstly, we will discuss about uterus.
Uterus consists of three layers: endometrium, myometrium, and perimetrium.
Now I will tell you about uterus. Uterus or womb. It is a hollow pear-shaped organ that is the home to a developing fetus. The main body of uterus is called corpus. The corpus can easily expand to hold a developing baby.
Now I will discuss about the three layers of uterus. Endometrium, an inner lining of uterus, is known as endometrium. Myometrium, an outer layer of uterus, is known as myometrium, perimetrium. An outer serous layer of uterus is known as perimetrium.
Now our next topic is about ovarian ligament and cervix. Ovarian ligament, it connects each ovary to the lateral side of the uterus. It do not contain any blood vessels. Cervix, the lower narrow end of and at the uterus that forms a canal between the uterus and vagina.
Now I will indicate the chart. This is fimbriae, this is myometrium, this is endometrium, this is perimetrium, and this is vagina. This is cervix, and this is cervical canal, and this is ovarian, and this is ovarian ligament, and the tube-like structure is known as fallopian tube, and this is uterine fundus, and this is uterus.
Thank you, and have a nice day.